He said, I can't fucking breathe in this thing.
Lord,
did anybody bring an extra mask?
Yeah.
No. All I hear is Monday for us, so we are about to go and explore a little bit. Right now time is 9:42. I gotta lock the motherfucker out. Mother look lost in the room.
Dude, are the charges in there?
Damn!
Fuck, oh, I gotta go take it again.
Have fun.
Okay, charges. We're gonna chain. Anything else I need to eat?
Get your chain on
the
table.
That'd be great. Anything else? Grab my damn brush.
The other one not on your side. The other charger on your side.
Damn!
So, we finna get this shit on and pop in. On it. The other two, they are in their room. They didn't want to come out with us tonight. But, I know we finna go get something to eat. We finna check out Carl's Jr. Like, we had one back home in Louisiana. But we finna see what they're talking about. Because I want a milkshake. See what's good in the neighborhood. But, right now, it's late. But, well, back home, it's like, okay, what, 12? No, it's like, yeah, it's about to be 12 at, back home in Louisiana. So, we're 2 hours behind, y'all. It has been a draggy day. Like, no cap, no cap. The day has been dragging on. And I have been asleep. Like, we went out earlier just to go get food, y'all. We were supposed to go to the mall. I think all of us just took a nap and went to sleep late. And we woke up just thinking to just go explore, basically. So, that's what we're about to do. And I'm going to take y'all along with me because I still got a vlog. So, yeah. Just stay tuned. When I tell you it has been a pain without a tripod, it has been. I'm going to have to go get one from Target tomorrow. Now I see why YouTubers always be in Target because, baby, they got everything. Don't come for me because I don't know what it's called. I ain't ever been here. But I didn't realize that everything was so close. Like, we literally been in the car for like 3 minutes. Maybe four. 4 minutes at the most. And we left the room, got gas, and then we drove here to come to the liquor store. It was like 4 minutes. Like, why y'all still so close? Because honestly, the way this area is looking to me, this might become my retirement home. Because, baby, if everything is this close and it's this lit, let me just go ahead and start my business back up. Make me some good money. Give me some bumming customers. And then, you know, pass myself down to my sisters. Whenever I decide to have kids, you know, give it to them. But this might be the move. Like, either Arizona or Cali gonna be the move. Because I don't plan on living in Louisiana all my life. Not gonna happen. The only thing I don't like about Arizona right now is it's so freaking hot. Y'all, it was 100. Let me correct that. It was 111 degrees.
Never got that damn phone.
Go to hell.
Go to jail.
You go first.
Go to jail. What they tell me there? Go to jail. I collect.
Right. But it was 111 degrees today. We couldn't even enjoy our day. It was so hot. Your girl got on a sundress. No undergarments, okay? And I was sweating. Like, that's how hot it was. Louisiana, I would never complain about how hot it is again, because baby, Arizona got its beat. Well, I think Cali hotter, but the closer you get to the equator, the hotter it be. So that's what I know the most. But yeah, we about to go to Phoenix and see what they got. Hopefully they got like a casino or like a bar or something. Cause I really want to drink. The bottle of wine for later, but yeah. Cause your girl got a migraine right now, but let me get off here. I'm finna keep filming, and then I'm gonna be editing on the way. today. You know the trash in the back. Because we are leaving today. Heading to... I don't know where we're heading yet, but we're about to leave.
Two. She go. No, I'm gonna go like.